Hi, Nour.
Hi, Lisa.
Can I steal you and ask you a few questions?
Absolutely, you can.
Okay, great. Where are you from and where did you go to college?
So I'm from Reno, Nevada. So I went to the University of Nevada, Reno. And I studied neuroscience and geography there.
Nice. What do you miss most about Reno?
Oh, that's a good question. I would have to say all four seasons. I really miss the snow, even though it does get pretty chilly here. It's not the same.
Yeah, it's definitely not the same. What year are you currently?
So I'm a second year, which means I'm the class of 2026.
Oh, so exciting. And then what has been your favorite class that you've taken so far?
Ooh, I'm actually in it right now. It's our binocular vision course. We're learning a lot about vision therapy, and a lot of our patients are children, and I just love kids.
Oh, so cute. So in the last couple years, tell me a fun, interesting fact that you've learned about the eye.
Did you know that the fastest muscle in the body is the muscle that controls your eye blinking?
No, I didn't. What muscle is it?
The orbicular oculi.
Nice. And what has been your favorite memory so far in optometry school?
I would have to say my wash trips. In the summer, I went to Jamaica, and just this January, came back from Nicaragua.
Nice. Tell me more about VOSH. What is it?
Sure. So VOSH stands for Voluntary Optometric Services to Humanity. It's a nationwide organization that allow students and optometrists to go all over the world and help people who need visual needs. So we give out eye exams, glasses, sunglasses, all that sort of thing.
That's so cool. And how many trips a year do they normally do?
So Berkeley has two main ones, usually one in the summer and then one over winter break. We also do spring break trips and Thanksgiving trips, but they're usually smaller.
Oh, nice. Do you have any other upcoming VOSH trips that you're planning on going to?
I'm actually hoping to go back to Nicaragua in January 2025.
That would be so exciting. If a student is interested, can they get involved?
Sure, I would recommend going on the Berkeley website and just typing in VOSH. There's a whole page that explains and has all the details for it. There's usually the president's email as well, so just reach out to them or anyone on the board and I'm sure they'd be happy to help you out.
Nice. It sounds like you really like to travel.
Love it.
What is one place that you really want to go to one day?
Ooh, the list is long, but I think on the top of it right now is Greece.
Oh, that would be so fun. So a little bit more about you. What has been your favorite food that you've had in Berkeley so far?
Oh, good question. So I actually just discovered it a couple weeks ago. It's right across the street from campus. It's called Dumpling Kitchen.
That's so exciting. So it's 6 p.m. on a Friday night. What are you doing?
Oh, well, if I'm not studying, I'm usually hanging out with my roommates, who are also my classmates and my best friends. We'll probably go out to the city and just explore, or we'll just hang out at home and watch a couple movies.
So exciting. It's so nice to have a support group, so that's great. What are you most excited about transitioning into third year?
Oh, I think, well, this is the moment that I've been waiting for ever since coming to Berkeley, but just doing patient care on my own and finally spreading out my wings and seeing people and being able to help them out.
It's going to be so fun. So thank you so much for letting me ask you a few
Thanks
questions.
For coming out.
Where are you off to now?
I'm off to my last class of the day, which is PBL, so I gotta hurry.
Okay.
I'll catch you later.
Bye!